You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on equipping two accessories or more at once on Roblox for PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are on Roblox.com and logged in to your account, click the three lines button from the top left to open the side menu, and then select Avatar. On your Avatar page, select Clothing, Accessories, and then choose your type of accessory. For this example, I will use hats. Start by equipping one of the accessories. Then locate the second accessory, and instead of equipping it, click its name to open the info page for the item. Once the item info page has loaded, go to the top of your browser to the URL bar. Look at the current URL. You will see an ID number after where it says catalog. You need to copy this ID number to your clipboard. Once it's copied, go back to the previous avatar page for your accessories. Click Advanced. Here in Advanced Options, you need to paste that code we just copied into an empty asset. Paste it and then click Save. That second hat or other item will now be equipped, and you'll be wearing multiple of the same category. You can repeat this with a third or fourth if you want. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.